Hi guys, today I'm doing a school day of American Girl dolls, and I only have one, I have two dolls, one Our Generation and one American Girl doll, but I don't know where my Our Generation is, and they wouldn't fit in it, and it's kind of broken, so we're just gonna play the rest of the girls will just like sit somewhere, and I'm gonna give this to Julie, because she has a broken leg, so let's get started. I'm gonna go get the teacher. And I'll get her dressed because she's not dressed. So fancy. Today's picture day, guys. Picture day is actually a long time ago in my school because school's almost done. So, yeah. It's picture day. Then why are you wearing any shoes? I am. I have flip-flops. See, why are you wearing flip-flops? I forgot to pick out my outfit the day before. But we don't have any nice outfits for picture day. We did not know it was picture day. We thought it was like a week. No, they changed the schedule and nobody knows. So everybody just has to get a picture of what they're wearing. Oh my, this isn't good. Julie, come sit in your desk. Okay, I'll be right there. Come on, Julie, I'll be right there, I said. Julie, come on. I said I'll be right there. You should be here already. I forgot to brush my hair this morning, so it's really bad. I'm coming. And I am looking at this so I get to see. And I have a broken leg, so wheel yourself over here and bring your bag. Keep your thing up there. And we forgot to bring our water bottles. I know, you don't even have water bottles. Yeah, we don't have water bottles. In real life, we do, but I don't have American Girl water bottles, so I got back to the video. coming. Here, wait. Take all your stuff out. I got a pencil. Here, put all your stuff in here. There was actually a top to this, but I lost it, so that's the video. I got my ball for free time. Where are my ball? How do you put your free time stuff under there? Yeah, that's a good place. And I got this because I thought you were gonna take pictures for the yearbook, so I brought this. I could just put it on for picture day. It's actually a bracelet, but I'm using it as a necklace for her. I can move you. I'll just put it in with my stuff, not my food time, so, you know, for picture day. Probably. I thought you were going to take pictures of the yearbook today, so that's why I brought it. Then I brought my book. But then I brought a paper clip. And they brought a hair tie. And we'll put that with some time stuff. And last but not least, a Pokemon card. I have way more Pokemon than this. I'm just using one. I don't know where my Pokemon are though. Okay. And then just put your backpack. On your beach. That's good. I have a lunch tray and all the food, but I lost it, so I just don't know what they're gonna do. I'm so bored. You'll find something. I have shorts under this. Just saying. Are you all ready, guys, to line up and go to picture day? We have to go now, Kit! Wake up! Why are you sleeping? I'm not. Oh yeah, I am. Okay, I'm awake. Okay, my shoe just came off, so you guys gotta listen and line up now. Line up, I said. We're waiting for you. Line up. I need help to get on my wheelchair. Okay, you doesn't include the you. I can help you. I can wheel it around. I'm gonna bring one person down at a time to picture day. But you all are gonna take pictures when they start. So I'm just bringing one by one down. Okay? Okay. The photographer will be there. Take pictures of you. Okay? Also, guys, I'll put them right over there, the first two, while I'm getting the photographer. Come on, go. Come on, Kit. You're first. Let's walk over there. You're not taking pictures first, though. Well, you are, because you're going to be the first one in line. Okay, just line up. Photographer will be out soon. I'll go get the next person after you're all lined up. that's her name, guys. I just forget, like, Josephina or Josephina. I don't know. Tell me in the comments if it's Josephina or Josephina. Okay, the next one that will be lining up is McKenna. Come on, McKenna. This isn't the poem. Real McKenna, it's one you can name.
Have you ever heard about ballet last night?
I think. I don't know. Josephina or Josephina? No. What's her name? Is her name Josephina or Josephina? Josephina? Is Josephina a name?
Where's Josephine?
Goodbye,
this card. Yeah.
What?
Goodbye to this card.
What do you mean, card?
No more. Look.
No, today.
It does work anymore because you can get something missing.
Line up, McKenna. I gotta go get the next person. Don't knock down Kit. Person I have to bring is Ella. This one wants a name one too. You're supposed to make them look like you, but I just picked random ones. No, I don't have any shoes on, but I'll just stay in my wheelchair. It's fine. Okay. You want to bring your necklace? No, I'm fine. I actually don't want to wear it. You want me to push you? No, I don't have. Okay. Are you sure, Ashley? Can you push me? I just don't want to do it today. Okay. Let me just get my shoe back on. There's going to be a part two of this. So, yeah. Too. Yeah, I know. I will. I'll be the first one.